ஒன் இண்டியா ஃபில்மி பீட் ரசிகர்களே, இன்றைக்கி வந்து உண்மையிலே சந்தோஷமான தருணம். என்னென்னா, எல்லாரும் பேசிகிட்டு இருக்க ஜிப்ஸி படத்துடைய கதாநாயகி. இவங்க பேர் வந்து, இவங்க பேரை சொல்கிறதுக்கு மேலே எப்படி சொல்லலாம், கிரிக்கெட்டில் ரொம்ப சூப்பரான ஃபேமஸான யுவராஜ் சிங், ராபின் சிங், ஹர்பஜன் சிங் மாதிரி, சினிமாவில் ரித்திகா சிங் மாதிரி, நவ் இட் இஸ் நட்டாஷா சிங். ஹவ் யூ நட்டாஷா?
ஐம் குட். ஆமாம், எப்படி இருக்கீங்க?
நான் ஐம் சூப்பர். தமிழ் பேசுகிறாங்கப்பா, ரொம்ப சந்தோஷமாக இருக்குது. வெரி வெரி கிளாட் டு சீ த தமிழ் வேர்ட்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் யூ. தென் ஜிப்ஸி கேரக்டரைசேஷன், மெனி கொஷின்ஸ், மெனி ஆன்சர்ஸ், many press meets, everything you have faced. Yes. So this characterization, wearing a lot of salwar, a lot of parda, how was the feel being a Muslim girl in entire movie?
It was actually tough because we were shooting in June and July and the temperature was so high. And I don't wear salwar kameez in general. So it was very tough for me, plus the burqa. But I got used to after some point because I have to shoot, like we have shot I guess so many days, so it was okay with me after that.
Super. So working with Jeeva, what is the main thing you enjoyed in the locations, different places of India, different situations with Jeeva, different costumes, before loving him in the first half and after that being a wife to him, what are the main scenario, explain me.
So as a person, he was very sweet, very chilled out, and he's like, just don't take pressure, and he helped me a lot in so many scenes. Plus what happened that I was the only girl in the whole crew, and I was so panicking at that time that what will I do there, I'm the only girl. But he was very supportive. He was very supportive throughout. Okay. And with Jeeva is like one of the best person I've worked with. He's very good as an actor also, as a person also. And so many things like emotional scenes and like in second half, we have not interacted that much because we both have had a different shots. So, but before the half, what happened that the body language was different from North India to South India is completely different, and the language barrier was there. And
I heard that when shooting was happening in Nagore, to the core, extreme hot, you fainted.
Yeah, I fainted on the first day of the day and on the first scene.
First day, first scene itself, you fainted.
Yeah, like he said, action, and I fell down.
Oh my God! Because of the climate, huh?
Because of the climate, 45 degrees temperature, and I'm from Himachal, Manali, and burqa was there, everything, and then I took I guess 1 hour or 2 hours to be myself. I went to Vanity, and then I was like, okay, now I'm fine, now I'll go.
I saw one photograph that you are to the core wearing burqa and sleeping, and someone has took that picture. Tell about this pic.
Yeah, so actually I was preparing for my scene, so that was a very that scene was before I'm getting married. Yeah, so that scene was that, and I was preparing, so I was isolating from all the things, and AD Anna Sanjay, he took the photo. He's like, you're sleeping, you're not serious, and I'm like, no, but I was in the zone. So that happened actually.
Great. So we were talking about a lot of photographs, particularly that Parda photo you spoke very well. Another photo which I wanted to discuss is your parents is there in the shooting spot.
Yes.
And Rajmurugan sir is also there. Tell about this particular photograph.
So what happened, I called my parents there, Banaras, for the shoot, because every parent wanted to see your like their kid to act.
Okay.
So they were there, so I introduced my director sir to my parents and my parents to director sir. So they both were not understanding each other. So that was the fun. That picture particularly, they just clicked candidly because they were talking and both were like, yeah, okay.
Samja.
Okay.
And another photo which I want to ask you is, you are with the kids whom you acted with.
Yes.
Tell about this picture.
So they were very sweet, and the boy was very naughty. He used to just jump on my back and was like, chalo, let's go, we'll roam around, we'll do this. I'm like, just be in the character, just be in the character. Just let it be.
Okay.
So that was the picture.
So the entire family of Gypsy is very much happy to the core because audience is loving, and lots of controversy is also happening all over India, yes. And particularly for this movie. And how do you take these controversies to your mind? Because politically, it is differently, argument has been going on. What is your views according to it?
I don't know anything about politics.
Okay. Because politics, namaskar.
Namaskar, vanakkam. Mm. Because I think I'm not an able person to speak because I don't know many things about politics. So if I say something, some people take it wrongly. So it's a bad thing for me. So I think politics, it's a
different game.
Different game. I can't watch that even.
Okay.
So controversies, I don't take it.
Okay.
At all.
Okay. Leave that. Okay. The movie should be a hit. That's all.
Yeah.
It should be a box
people
office.
People should love that.
Okay.
That's all.
Exactly. How is the situation if you have a strict father like this in your real life?
Oh.
The father
imagine.
What we saw in the movie is a very, very strict father.
Yeah, I can't imagine. Like, my father is very chilled out.
Okay.
Very chilled out. He's complete. He's like me only. He's very talkative. He cracks joke all the time. So
to the core, hilarious man.
Yeah, he's very hilarious.
What is his name?
His Jagdish Kumar.
Mr. Jagdish Kumar, special thanks.
And but the father character in this movie was very strict. So I think if that character is my father, then I won't.
You won't be allowed to give an interview yourself.
I will be like, okay, I'll
namaste,
see you.
Namaskar, namaste, namaste, namaste. To the entire movie, you have told him namaste many times in many situations. So apart from this, how do you take the Muslim rituals, Muslim, all those religious beliefs, Quran, all those things which happened in the movie? Did you have some practice regarding those customs?
Yeah. Actually, I learned namaz, how to pray. And like small nuances, because the girl who played my sister, she was a Muslim, and she was from Nagur. So I used to observe her a lot.
Okay.
So that was my main prep, actually.
Okay.
So I observed her a lot, and I made a whole history for Wahida, because if I'm sitting like this, so there should be a history behind, na? So I made a history.
Okay.
Like what color she like, from which street she goes, from where she comes, and her shop, how often she goes there, and everything I made. So that's the prep I did, and that's how I portrayed.
I understood.
Yeah.
Then that small kid, the cute baby, you are carrying all that to Insha. So she is also a Muslim girl.
Yes,
proper
yes.
Muslim girl, and the brother, sister, all from Muslim family.
Yes.
To the core, real Muslims. They have done a great job in the costumes, dialogue delivery, everything. And how was that working with them, and particularly the cute baby?
It was so cute because I love kids, and especially Insha. Like, I love kids, and when I saw that this is my kid, I was so excited. Oh, my kid. And then
she was always crying.
She was always crying because she was 9 months old, and we used to shoot in night, like 3 or 4 a.m. So it's very difficult for a kid, you know, to wake up, and she doesn't know anything. She doesn't know that she's in movie and she's doing her work, she's playing her character. She doesn't know. So it was very tough. Like, most of the scenes was we took so many retakes because of the baby, but it was fun working with her, and the kids were very good.
And how was the ride with Che? The horse ride which we enjoyed.
I fell in Kashmir.
Oh, you fell down?
Yeah, I fell in Kashmir from horse, and I shot in 103 degree fever. I was in fever, I fell, and my ankle twisted, everything happened there.
It was very friendly to you, huh?
No, he was not that friendly. Like, he was very nice, unless you torture, like, unless you torture him, irritate him.
Okay.
He's very fine. He's not like that.
Okay.
His original name is Naina Muhammad.
Yes, exactly.
So he's actually very good. If you pamper him, he just be there, and he's actually very cute.
More than an animal, it's a lovable.
Yeah.
It's like a pet kind of.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So Natasha, what kind of characters you want to do in Tamil cinema, and whom is the favorite lady superstar according to you? The woman in
cinema? One and only Nayanthara.
The one and only Nayanthara. What do you want to say to Nayanthara?
Man, I'm the biggest and I want to meet you once.
All of that, huh? That's all.
That's all. I'm a big fan. I'm her biggest fan. Like, her movies, her expressions are so good.
Okay. Yeah. Sing one Tamil song for us. Any Nayanthara song or any song which you like?
I don't remember properly, but I can rhyme. Like gypsy song only.
Please. Start the music. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Kathala onakku kathala nee piriki kathala oyalla thamilla nee piriki pakare goriyalla pakare momadak.
Yeah. Wow, super, super, very nice, very nice. You got it. Whether the words are correct or not, you got the rhythm particularly.
Yeah, because
it's been long time listening. So working with Jeeva and this gypsy movie, if any particular guy comes and calls you, come, let's travel India, are you ready to travel India without any questions? Come, let's go, without any money, without any plans, without any proper accommodation, anything, just to travel with him like gypsy, are you ready?
No, actually. Because I'm a very organized person. I have to organize my plans, my travel, my accommodation, everything.
Mm.
So they need to be perfect. Otherwise, I can't go. Otherwise, I'll be like, where should I go? What should I do now?
Because the characterization was like that.
Yeah.
And
that's why I told you, it's very challenging.
Very challenging, and you did it in a proper way.
Thank you so much.
Natasha, avanga vandu oru Himachal la beauty queen avanga. So adukaga prize win pannirukanga. You are Himachal. What is the prize you won in Himachal?
Miss Himachal 2015.
So,
Femina sponsored. They were the sponsor.
And the top 10 of
Miss India. So I was after Miss Himachal, I was Miss Himachal 2015, and then I was Miss India Delhi 2016.
Super.
And then I entered in Miss India.
பாருங்க எவ்வளோ பெரிய ஒரு அழகு மகாராணிட்டு நான் பேசிகிட்டு இருக்கேன் பாருங்க. உண்மையிலேயே வெரி ஹாப்பி. ஐ வில் டெல் 3-4 வேர்ட்ஸ் இன் இங்கிலீஷ், யூ ட்ரான்ஸ்லேட் இன் தமிழ்.
ஓகே.
பீஜன்
புரா.
ஓ யூ நோ. ஓகே. க்ரோ
காக்கா.
காக்கா தெரியும். ஓகே. வாட்டர்
தண்ணி.
தண்ணி. ஓகே. வாட்டல் சைஸ். ஓகே. 3 வேர்ட்ஸ் ஐ யூ ஆர் பாஸ் மார்க். யூ ஆர் லேர்ன் தமிழ். ஸோ சக்சஸ்ஃபுல்லி திஸ் ஜிப்சி டீம். சாப்பாடு. கிரேட். 4 வேர்ட்ஸ். ஸோ ஃபேன்டாஸ்டிக். அண்ட் ஐ விஷ் யூ ஆல் சக்சஸ். அண்ட் வி வெல்கம் யூ டு த தமிழ் சினிமா இண்டஸ்ட்ரி அண்ட் டூ லாட்ஸ் அண்ட் லாட்ஸ் ஆஃப் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஸ்கிரிப்ட்ஸ். திஸ் ஒன் இண்டியா ஃபில்மி பீட் டீம் இஸ் வெரி ஹாப்பி டு மீட் யூ. அண்ட் வி ஆர் வெரி ஹாப்பி டு சி யூ இன் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் கேரக்டர். ஸோ ஜிப்சி இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் அ ஸ்டார்ட் ஃபார் யூ. And hope the ride continues with a bang and full speed.
Yes, yes. So I'm on We Connect. So I'm with Vinod, and he's a very sweet and very nice person. So I've enjoyed a lot. Yes, on India Filmy Beat. And I wish you all the best for your future also. And
thank
you. Are very good. You are doing very well.
Nice. Romba, romba nandri. Shukriya.
Shukriya.
Okay. Bye. Bye.
Bye.